Alright guys, welcome back to Funny City Swarming, welcome back to Deep Sleep, what the hell. I mean, welcome back to Don't Escape 2. Now, I think I have an idea of what to do here. So let's get started. Fuck. Sharded. Okay. All right, that's good. Is there anything here? Then what do I need to pick that up? Pretty sure you want to use the generator. You will not have any fuel left in the facility. We'll conceal whatever that might come in handy. Okay, I am gonna do that, but not yet. We'll put an end to that soon, just hold on. Where am I going to go get the stuff to pick that up? There's been nothing I can get here? Then how do I get it out? How do I get that out? Okay, so it's better use if I use the fuel on the car. Okay. Are you sure you want to repair the fence gate? Then let's not do it yet because I need that time for some other stuff. Oh, okay, so it's just like deep sleep. Need to get it open though. Okay. You know what, YOLO it, we're just gonna see how we do like this. Lock that door. Ooh, water. No? There you go. Guess that's it. That's all I could think of to do. If you guys could think of something better to do, then let me know. Alright, let's hope for the best, guys. The sun has set and a herd of 50 undead have arrived. Your reckless shooting has caused an additional. That's why I didn't want to do that. The fence, your first line of defense, was stopped rattling monsters before the rest of them took it down. There was nothing in their way in the front yard. Yes, there was. There was a car. Broken window didn't stop any of the attackers. You were hiding in the cellar, hearing growls above your head. The hatch was creaking under the feet of the undead. It finally broke and 5 corpses fell inside the cellar instead of breaking the mix, and they were no longer a threat. However, the remaining 35, one by one, fell inside, safely landing on the corpses of the officials. Facing the enemy, you drew your gun, blam blam, you shot 2 rotting monsters right in the head. Click, you run out of ammo. 10 rotting monsters attack Jeremy, tearing him into pieces. Father Bernard covering you with his own body, and 10 undead creatures started biting and eating him alive. You managed to chop one head off the attackers with your axe. No place to run, no place to hide. 12 of them attacked you, knocked you down, and slowly ate you, piece by piece. Oh well, I didn't really know what else to do, so that was Don't Escape 2, guys. Hope you enjoyed this, and actually, really great game. Really recommend it to you. And I will see you guys next time with another Deeper Sleep Part 3. See ya.